Possess the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ.